In Soulard today, shining a light on suicide prevention. This is the third annual suicide prevention march. Took place today with participants carrying messages of inspiration and support. The event was hosted by Places for People. It's a group that provides services for those struggling with both physical and mental health challenges.